Tonight, a follow-up on a story that we've been telling you about. An unwanted family of foxes may soon have a new home.
It's thanks to a kind-hearted viewer. TUNA's Oklahoma problem solver Kathy Tatum explains.
That new home could be right here on this big wooded acreage out in Broken Arrow.
The family in question? Foxes that recently started showing up in a neighborhood near 51st and Sheridan in Tulsa. Here's one caught on security camera at 3 in the morning.
And evidently there's three of them. There's a male, female, and a little cub.
Foxes make neighbors Jay Ullman and Daryl Johnson feel unsafe in their own yards.
Yes. And I didn't want to go out there in the back to get bitten or attacked.
When Steve Farless saw our story and heard Johnson couldn't afford a licensed wildlife relocator to remove the foxes from his neighborhood, he stepped up and hired one to move them to his large wooded acreage.
And I think if they move out there, there'll probably be abundance of food out there for them, rabbits and squirrels and mice and all kinds of stuff out there. I think they enjoyed a lot more out there.
It's better for them to be out here than it is in house in town where they're not wanted.
There's rooms they can go underneath there.
Billy Minter uses traps to catch and relocate critters like foxes. This trap is going up against a hole in the fence.
The next step is to line this with leaves and put some branches on top to kind of disguise it a little bit. When the fox comes through that hole here, he'll trip the wire here and boom, caught.
And once that happens, Minter will relocate it to Farless's property. In Broken Arrow, I'm Kathy Tatum, 2 News Oklahoma, Problem Solvers.